time you walk out his door, it'll be 1953. Are you happy to be an orphan?
Yes, Miss Candy.
Liar, what's the one thing I always told you? Never tell a lie.
Decided to have an orphan for Christmas.
The Oliver Warbucks, the millionaire?
No. Oliver Warbucks, the billionaire.
What sort of orphan does he have in mind?
Well, she should be friendly. Oh, and Mr. Warbucks prefers redheaded children.
Friendly? A redhead? Sorry, we don't have any children here like that.
What about this child right here?
Oh, you don't want her.
Annie, how would you like to spend the next 2 weeks at Mr. Warbucks' house?
Oh boy, I can hardly believe it!
She can hardly believe it? Get in here! What have you got there?
Nothing, Miss Anakin!
What have you got there?
A dead mouse!
But wow, I come alive.
The
Warbucks set up with Annie already?
Actually, he would like to adopt her.
Annie, the daughter of a millionaire?
No, the daughter of a billionaire.
Oops, hi, Whitey. Hi, sis. Long time no see.
Rooster, they finally let you out of prison. What'd you do for this time?
So old guy said I took $1,100.
Why'd you say that?
Because it took $1,100.
Sis, I'd like to meet a friend of mine. A friend of mine from
Jersey City.
Jersey City is Lily St. Regis.
I'm named after the hotel.
So, who's Marty?
Oh, she just works for all the Warbucks.
The old Warbucks? The billionaire?
No, the billionaire, you dumb hotel. Huh. And he's going to be adopted by him.
Crummy orphan.
Living the life of luxury. It ain't fair how you scratch the free of Warbucks while she gets Warbucks.
That little brat. It ain't fair, this year life is driving me nuts. While we get peanuts, she's living fat.
Maybe she holds the key that little lady
to getting Warbucks.
Maybe we fix the game with something shady.
Where would that put us?
If you want to guess.
Yes! Easy Street! Easy Street!
Adopt me? If I can't have my real mother and father, there's no one in the world I'd rather have for a father than you, Mr. Warbucks.
I'm the luckiest man in the world.
And I'm the luckiest girl. One thing you always taught me, never tell a lie.
Mm-hmm.